shows once of total catastrophe as Future King issues flare to world leaders. Prince Charles urged the world to take drastic and immediate measures to avoid total catastrophe in their way. He said there is a golden opportunity to see something good from this crisis. Global crisis knows no borders, and highlight how interdependent we are as one people sharing one planet. He added, unless we take the action in this book of new technologies to be adopted as well as the change of the economy to its core. Charles said there are extraordinary new developments in capturing carbon and finding new uses for the carbon you capture. But unless we take more of emissions out of the reasons to adopt a more circular economy. Speaking about repairing and reutilizing old items, Prince Charles said, I can bear any waste, including food waste, and much rather than find another issues. And which is why I've been going on for take the steps required to transition to more sustainable practices. In June, Prince Charles launched another project stemming from the Sustainable Markets Initiative, The Great Reset. Finding a silver lining in a crisis created by coronavirus pandemic, Prince Charles urged to rebuild the economy in a so urgently crucial if we're to avoid total catastrophe. Which is why it seems to me that the vital thing now is to buy more time in the battle to make the transition to an infinitely more sustainable, decarbonized economy. The prince need to act and now. The Prince of Wales, who started speaking about the dangers of climate change as well as the blasting population and unsustainable exploitation of natural resources 5 decades ago, urged catastrophe. Prince Charles appealed to world leaders and individuals equally as he noted climate change continues to be a growing issue despite the coronavirus pandemic has forcefully changed many people's lifestyle. It is the conversation with Edward Annenpool, Vogue's editor-in-chief, the Prince of Wales, said that it was vital to focus more on the battle against this environmental catastrophe and turn the tide. He said, despite the lockdown, the rate of global warming is still accelerating, and we still haven't been able to tackle this issue, which is known in a way it can become more sustainable and less wasteful. In January, the Prince of Wales took the central stage of the World Economic Forum to launch a Sustainable Markets Initiative. The initiative calls on communities, businesses, investors, consumers to bring together to discuss so long about the need for a circular economy rather than a line near one where you just make, take and throw away, which is a tragedy because inevitable we always exploit natural resources they are rapidly depleting. Prince Charles has been actively working to bring change to the worldwide economy atmosphere, particularly through coal-fired power plants and so on. We will never win this battle. We need to put natural back at the center of everything we do in a circular bioeconomy. Species are becoming extinct at a rapid rate. We can't go on like this, but there are solutions which are necessary and build greener and more inclusive, sustainable way, then we will have more and more pandemics.